Right now is number one, Banker's Grace, Banker's Quest, rather. Number one, Banker's Quest at 4-1. Gates rolling. Third race, trotting field, Minnesota program, two-year-old colts and geldings. They're lined up in behind the gate. Gates arriving at the top of the backstretch. Still 6-5 right now on number two, Insurrectionist. 3-1 now on number nine, DP, Freedom's Chrome. And the gates picking up speed. They're ready for action. There they go. Off and trotting, Banker's Quest is fast away for the inside with Insurrectionist. Off stride out in the center is Wherever Rio Goes. The five jumped it off right after the start. And as they race into the first turn, it's Banker's Quest on top. Insurrectionist is second. DM King Ridge got away in third. Scoot Scoot trots along in fourth. Up on the outside, coming on from fifth, is DP Freedom's Chrome. And then in sixth position, it's SV Tom's Kid, followed by Jetta Avai Tenatois. Further back is Magical Zamboni. And after the miscue, Wherever Rio Goes trails. Opening quarter, 29-2. Trotting in front of us, first time around, Banker's Quest shows the way by a length and a half over stablemate Insurrectionist, as DM King Ridge trots along in third. In line in fourth position is Scoot Scoot. Then in fifth position, it's DP Freedom's Chrome. Then back there in sixth around the turn is SV Tom's Kid, followed by, further back, Jetta Avai Tenatois, then Magical Zamboni, and Wherever Rio Goes. They're halfway home. Banker's Quest still has the lead in 1:01. Second quarter in 30-4. Onto the backstretch they go. It's Banker's Quest by a length and a half, almost two lengths over Insurrectionist. Then toward the inside, DM King Ridge getting underway on the outside. Scoot Scoot, and winding up now is DP Freedom's Chrome going three wide, headed to the far turn. Banker's Quest has the lead up on the far outside. Here comes DP Freedom's Chrome, and then toward the inside, Insurrectionist around the final turn. As they pass three quarters, Banker's Quest has the lead in 1:29-4. Third quarter in 29-3. DP Freedom's Chrome right up on the outside to take the lead. Banker's Quest back to second, then Insurrectionist in third. Scoot Scoot on the outside, battling for fourth with DM King Ridge. But as they straighten away for home, it's all DP Freedom's Chrome looking good with a 16th to go. He's on his way to his eighth victory in eight career starts, undefeated. DP Freedom's Chrome in 1:59. Now 2 minutes flat. 2 minutes flat tonight for DP Freedom's Chrome. Insurrectionist second, Banker's Quest third, and DM King Ridge. Number nine, DP Freedom's Chrome first. Very tight for second between stablemates Banker's Quest and Insurrectionist. Very tight for second and third there. And DM King Ridge home and fourth. Photo finish for second and third in race three. Nine two one three, the top four. Pump it up while you feel.
just thumping, and the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. See, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
We're playing a little Pump Up the Jam. Victory Song winning driver James Gould headed back to the winner's circle with an undefeated DP Freedom's Chrome. Now 8-for-8 lifetime. The two-year-old colt is by For You Almost Free out of the Ken Warkinton mare Wanna Be Loved, owned by Ames Racing, trained by Elvin Zimmerman. James Gould, the winning driver, 2 minutes flat tonight for DP Freedom's Chrome, undefeated in 8 lifetime races.